Stevie, start her up, baby. Let's put her in drive.
Oh. Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God.
I don't know. Grizzly Bear.
I'm getting my f***ing bear spray out now, I'm not waiting.
It's funny how that slipped my mind, like, churning and burning real fast.
Say hi.
E. Look at this, boys. Ain't gonna find this in Jersey.
I thought I just heard like a bear, like, hold up.
Sunrise in Mini Glacier.
Go ahead, buddy.
Cross you got it, buddy.
Yeah, cross with your friend.
Good boy. Good boy.
Hi, buddy. All right, that was super cool.
We made it
again. 4 miles straight uphill.
Absolutely horrifying, first of all.
Really?
Hold on.
Oh.
It goes to the left. Dude, there's not a lot of rock there.
Both of us said we're good.
Hold up, man!
Jesus, Drew.
Alright. Waterfall. Yes. We did it. Did it, boys.
I love you and hate you all the same.
What's up, Con?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, that is really good. You gotta put my dick away, though.
Yeah.
I can't even leave the ground like you.
Driving hail across this valley. Jesus. Really, every single one of us kicked ass.
I have my
fucking ruined. Connie's got a frog.
Got a little froggy.
Okay. Have fun, buddy.
And we be your angels. And we said nay.
Beat it. Go to Grand Prismatic. You're out of control, Connie. Yeah, no.
People don't watch me eat like this. Oh, he's looking at me.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Pictures for a year.
Miss Paul.
Yeah.
Connie. Yeah. Clarified butter. We got everything.
Just look to your left right now, bro. Look how beautiful that is.
I think we're gonna have some cool views up here.
If I'd have known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Oh,
24 hours of GoPro footage of
the same thing,
the
back
fire.
Here. I'm ballin' like a motherfucker.
Connor! Yeah, good one. Woo!
Let's see what you got, sir.
Nice.
That was a nice catch.
That's awesome. Might be a little gross to people, but reality's reality.
Alright, nicely done. I'm not like Nicely done, boys.
Thanks.
Of Yosemite.
Said I dig you, baby, but I got to keep moving.
Are those food trucks? Oh my god, they're food trucks.
1979 special.
That is the back of Half Dome. You can see the diving board straight up.
Buddy?
I don't think you're gonna.
Swimming in Yosemite, barefoot.
Dude, that was the thing, when you want to get a picture, just wait.
We got Nevada Falls up there. Right.
We are officially
on the JMT. Famous Camp 4.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, back in this bitch.
Austin's first noBear trip. Gotta love Montana.
Grandpa trying to drive the car. Glad we got the insurance. Jesus.
Yes, Moose.
I will not touch Jersey Huckleberry.
Our insurance covers everything. We don't even have to bring the car back.
So she says.
Glacier National Park, baby.
Hey.
This is our cabin.
We got solid home.
Yes, this is nice.
Hell and back again, yeah.
Cougars are par for the course out here, bro. Like, how did this get here? Like, who brought that there? Hey, Jebediah, we're gonna need you to go about 2 miles into Iceberg Lake Trail and lay this pipe.
But out here, what else is a man to do? You have nothing else to do.
It's a good point, Joe.
Get those low angle shots. Suck in my gut.
Yeah, poopy, poopy. Always falling back. There it is.
Ptarmigan Falls.
We're going right like over that little pass right there.
Hasn't someone gone over that in a barrel?
Yeah.
Did they lip?
Yeah, can you imagine the balls on this, you know, you must have?
No way in hell. There's a wild Drew in his natural habitat. Iceberg Lake, guys. Forget how cool and different it looks going the other way.
Oh, I'm trying to get to the other one.
I don't know if I've ever seen that.
Snap his neck, Drew.
This is actually the best weather I've, like, ever had here.
Ten miles. Iceberg Lake. Austin is officially noBear. Eggs, sausage, hash browns, and bacon.
Oh, it's definitely deeper than a foot. Holy crap.
Donald. Crazily enough, we have never been here before. This is on the west side of Glacier National Park. If you're traveling down to the North Country Fair, the wind sit heavy on the borderline. Remember me. I never thought I would wear a fanny pack out in public. There's Drew and Austin. Drew just picked his nose.
I did.
He was almost about to eat it.
Huckleberry heaven.
That seems like full time. Huckleberry shake.
Huckleberry delicious.
Yeah. Sure is. We see she has a cold soul. Spotted a grizzly bear.
Holy f***.
He's 20 feet. He smells something. He's moving that one.
He's moving down. Oh, he's coming up. Holy f***.
Oh, she is moving.
Two grizzlies in the last 10 minutes of leaving the actual park.
And the last one was the closest we should ever be.
Ever be to a grizzly bear.
We looked at the fire band today.
I think it's worse.
I don't know.
You look and it's just so void.
There's a deer right there.
Yeah.
I thought it was a bear first, I got scared. Just a deer, right?
That's where we came from. Still got a lot more to go after that.
Alright, we made it to the chalet.
think that's the sketchy-ish parts.
It's majestic.
Jesus Christ. This
is so beautiful.
Spot in the park.
Huckleberry bear claws, bitch.
Trout fritters, huckleberry bison burger. You got the elk, right? Awesome. Here we go.
Waterton Glacier.
That's gonna be hard to explain when we bring it back. That was fun as shit.
My endless love.
The two dogs that are eating spaghetti.
Oh, dude, I was just thinking that.
This is the nicest day we've had so far.
Huckleberry bear claw, coffee. Cracker Lake. Let's go.
I have ambition. Ambition can be a virtue.
Hi, everybody. What's going on?
Maybe we'll get a bunch of new fresh horse. Bit of a reprieve, you guys. That looks pretty damn fresh too.
Great.
Wow.
No bear.
It is 6 miles that way.
Andy's blue, baby.
Oh. Oh.
Andy's blue. Trying to kill me.
You'd never believe that.
Oh, it's going right in the movie. Pretty windy up here.
Oh, there he is. Oh, there you go.
Try to find the one final animal we have not seen yet. Moose.
You said not even a tenth of a mile.
That's what I meant.
Not even a mile.
Red Rock Falls.
Try that Mountain Dew berry from
just to try Mountain Dew.
Race it on Applebee's.
Why?
Because it's scary.
Critical error.
Critical.
System 32 deleted. Goodbye.
So sick.
Which out here would actually suck, maybe worse than that. Oh, got wet.
And right there, that's the Denali Glacier Overlook and the garden wall on the other side of it. It's snowing in the middle of August. That's awesome. It really is.
Very different from all the others. Again,
lunch at Upper Denali Lake.
It's currently changing to go to his death, which is conveniently located about 100 feet that way. They say freezing to death isn't that bad.
I feel like it would be bad.
Here I am sitting on a rock building and I'm talking more coward.
Going in!
What an asshole. I'm glad you're doing this with me, man.
Support.
What is wrong with us, man? Woo-wee. This drops off, Austin.
If I take a picture?
Yeah, go ahead. I don't know how deep it is.
About that.
Oh,
come on, buddy, snap out.
Right, I went in as far as I could.
I can't even hold up a peace sign because I'm so cold.
That's some nice sun.
Yeah.
No bear after a dip in that lake.
Two brave members of No Bear.
Well, it took bravery to film it. I would argue where we're headed. I don't like it.
Stars currently.
Yes, we are.
Water is crazy.
That water is crazy.
Look at that sand.
That was our last hike in the park. Until next time. Puts us over 60 miles for the trip. Let's give it up for that, boys. That's pretty damn impressive. What's up, boys?
Always have that problem, one of our bags.
It's always me, man.
It's our pleasure to welcome you to Bozeman.
We always have like a guard standing
out. Now,
noBear does it, baby. Guys, it's just heaven here, man.
That's what it's all about, man.
Jump in and it just flushed. It's been closed for a very long time.
Don't feed me to the vultures. I am a vulture who feeds on pain. Sleep in the pellet room. Don't let the shadow.
through. It's ever all I knew. Yes, ever all I thought. I could depend on my weekends on the freezing ground that I'm sleeping on. Please keep me from, please keep me down from the ledges. Better tested wooden wedges under doors. Wooden wedges under doors. Chorus first, now here comes the eight. Wait, happens here to you. The worst your structure compensates, but compensation feels a lot like rising up to dominate by track to at least the end.
All faithful. It is definitely the most overrated feature in this entire park, without question.
Beehive. Thank you.
Bunch of giant ants just come out of this.
Just a nice casual
bubble. Yeah, man.
Just that crop alone.
Black bear.
Does it feel some hurt?
Yeah.
My phone. Damn it, I just lost it.
There's a cub. There's two of them.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Yeah.
Two of them.
There's two of them. Yep. See them running?
Lovely.
It really is, man.
Tonight, hey, oh,
It's Saturday. Don't know the date, don't care. Heart Lake permits. About to start our Heart Lake overnight. What's that? Show us where we're going at. If I was in New Jersey right now, I'd have a million Lyme diseases. Look at the snow on top of it. Jared, I'm gonna hate looking up at this trail tomorrow. That is us.
Careful here.
That feels great now.
Yeah.
Nice.
Trekking hold. Nicely done. Just please don't feel a lot of blood pressure. Please. Let's go. Yes. If a grizzly came and attacked you three, I'd be fine. I'd just watch it all happen. And Heart Lake, I left backcountry overnight dinner. Barring any unforeseen things, we will see you in the morning
at Heart Lake on Sunday morning. Yellowstone National Park. This is one of the most remote places in the United States. I wish they were here with us. That would have been a good group.
I hope that comes out on camera because it looks really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, Super still is right. This might be a good thing. Yeah. Barking spiders, boys. They're all over the place.
I kept looking last night.
I didn't want to look last night.
Good job, Will.
back.
They are definitely there.
I think there was a grizzly on their back.
It's only the front now, yeah, but there's black on the back.
No bear.
Who's taking dumps on my bridge? We are done with the Heart Lake trip. 18 plus miles, close to 19, over 2 days.
Woo!
Congratulations on your free ride of the Heart Lake trip. That's the time, bro. Going up the rear, no bear.
Oh my God, I can't wait to get this pack off. Over 40 miles in the park. I'm super impressed.
Let's go. Let's go, I said.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Evan, yeah. I'd like a little more enthusiasm, please.
Yeah, that's my... Yeah.
Here we go! No! No one! No one! Gonna stop now, go!
Hilarious, this guy's getting cornholed.
Oh, baby's in there.
Woo!
Made you look.
Those bands,
That's from the last Yellowstone supervolcano eruption.
Doing that? 55 to 48 million years old, and it's $85,000. Maggot country, baby. Ironically, right above a Chinese restaurant.
Best breakfast at Ernie's. Can't speak highly enough of Ernie's on Firehole Avenue in West Yellowstone.
Philadelphia Airport, we are home. Another successful noBear trip in the books. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, back in this bitch. Peace.
Another sign down for noBear.
No one else taking a picture.
It's not, it's taking. This is heaven.
Huxbow Bend, which is like where Grizzly 399 ends up.
Against the wind, pretend that I am weightless, and in this moment I am heavy.
Pine Crest Trail.
Hey, this trail, it's that trail, it's that trail.
A lot of uphill.
Do not run.
Or grizzly claws. Oh, it smells so good. Stokes Lake. We just came from over there. Start out that canyon. noBear.
Four and a half, 5 miles into Death Canyon.
I definitely have altitude sickness.
For the night on Death Canyon.
What are we eating?
I got PC fuel.
Bug crusters are a little heavy.
See you in the morning. Well, unless something crazy happens with the grizz. Seeing if we have to hold out some of this rain.
Here we go.
That was interesting.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's a moose.
Holy.
Oh my God.
And now I just realized that I'm out here with no bear spray in grizzly country alone. So let's get back to my friends.
All broken down. Leave no trace, baby. That's how it's done. It's a 10 miler, so it's gonna be our toughest day.
The natural little dam from the trees falling and the low roof dam.
Boldo gets altitude sickness.
It's always going to be the trail that defeated you.
Can't have a trail beat me up like this.
I would love to have seen what kind of avalanche brought this down.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Your eyes had wandered off you something distant, cold, and gray. I guess you didn't see it coming. Someone's gotten used to slumping. Dreaming of the golden years, I see you had to change careers far away. But we both know it somewhere. No. Saw you on the back page of some free press yesterday. The driftwood in your eyes said nothing short of love for pain.
On the way down.
I know you've
from another picture of someone with the most conviction. We used to read the funny papers, a fool around and pull some capers. Not today. Send the message to her, a message that I'm coming.
I'm
coming to pursue her.
This is kind of giving me Glacier vibes. Yeah, if you're gonna hug one, that's the one to hug. Came up here. Came up here. Came up here. This is and down cascade. Always going back. Yeah, it's a black bear.
Is he crossing the road again?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just got all outfitted.
Denali to Denali.
One, two,
you know what to do. Alright.
Don't let the tallest mountain in America get between you.
I think those miles are like 30 miles away right now.
Tight, super get it out of the frame. I shake my leg on the ground like an epileptic battery. Man, I'm making my moves, letting loose like a bell. Little worse for wear, but I'm wearing it well. Tell me what's wrong with a little
round bump.
When the stereos are rough with the kick drum punch.
Yeah.
If you do it once, I'll be doing it again and again. You did it before, but you're more erratic than them. When you had a rough night, the vibe's just begun. Let a little bit of this pass with its done. Don't let it hold you back. Already said, no dead flowers gonna grow till the dirt gets wet. Put the elevator music on, pull me back where I belong. Ambulance sings along, the fly on the wall doesn't know what's wrong. If I could forget myself, find another light again. If I had a soul to sell,
minimum. My neighbors are awesome.
This is the side door,
sink. Stove, microwave, Evan's master suite. Up here.
Gut bucket and a bottle of paint. It's like the schoolhouse lights will never turn on again. Till the bottom wears off with these high heel boots. The body's on
roots,
backbone roots. Everybody working hard till the yard's all clean. But this is wash good in the washing machine.
Then you brush like your teeth and comb back your
hair. Drive your vehicle like it just didn't care. Walk into work, boys and girls
in the river. Moose track.
Yeah, no, I saw those.
Everybody's sweating, forgetting what's on their minds. Walking in like a bird, see what's inside.
When you're down and out,
there was nothing that's real. It's like a flash to cost you everything you could feel.
Great bunch of people. Very You gotta do stupid things, Evan.
Well, that's a big old boy.
Yeah, that's a grizzly.
There's a wolf track right next to it.
Those are the grizzly tracks. Oh, that's a really good one, Evan.
So the grizzlies and the wolves are both that way.
So, Ev, let's go this way.
Doing up there?
Okay. Just got a classic American cheeseburger.
Got some ribs.
Giglione Bridge.
Couple hundred feet up, for sure.
Hello, bear. Successful day. We are back at Teclinica. Today we will be hiking around Polycom, Glacier. We're going to be packrafting.
An elderly female that we had tracking.
I'd like to discuss some new
things. The gravel that acts as a natural sluice. Can't help but
feel it. You said sluice.
Looks like
a mule deer.
We are going to pack raft across that. Get us across the bridge.
Alright,
the quote Braveheart, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
If he ever let go, I
How are you feeling about this? Good. We're gonna take off, Eb. Paddle, paddle, paddle. Oh, sh- nicely done.
That was
successfully packrafted. It is gorgeous out.
Ev says that there's some pretty big grizzly tracks up here.
Wow, that's a big pair, dude.
Check out the colors on those mountains up there.
It's a big paw bear.
Maybe turn that ice axe so it's not hitting me in the face.
We are portaging now.
4 more inches would be perfect. A little rapid here. Oh, holy I am completely soaked. Hardcore, man. I almost went in, Ev.
Nicely done, bro. The first time in the pack raft?
I'm soaked. First time I rapid? Are you me, dude? I'd love how you don't tell me any of this until after it's over. The water's super cold. Don't even care. I mean, might as well walk across the whole river at this point. You mean walk it?
Yeah.
All right.
This is really dumb.
Yeah.
Very stupid.
Oh, yeah.
I got it. All right, you're good.
Here, no, it's not your fault.
You got hit with a rock. We did it. We did it.
Someone else get across the fire going tonight. Real big.
Yeah, let's worry about getting home first.
All right, now we got this.
Bear spray back out.
Yes, I would. Now that's how you build character.
They're not perfect.
That was a big success.
That system moved in pretty fast.
Down Savage River and then pack raft back up.
I'm not pack rafting anymore.
We could climb a mountain.
Savage River it is.
The seas are frozen into the ice.
Savage River today, because that's where we're staying the next 2 days.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you smaller.
Mid River? Trying to see it.
Literally look out my window in the morning and see Denali.
By far the coolest place I've ever slept.
This is the view of where I would speak to my congregation.
Thank you everyone for joining us here today. Looks like we have a good crowd. I see Evan Samoa in the crowd. Let's start with a hymn. Chasing
rabbits. Please be seated. Our Father, who art in the mountain range, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in the forest as it is in the mountains. Give us this day our daily squirrels.
What I want to know is where are the pews?
Mountain Vista Trail. This is what we like.
Bridges.
We're basically engineers.
Yeah. Oh, that's not holding.
Had to put on the waterproof socks. I gave in. Much easier.
Nice.
noBear.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Not at all. Not sketchy at all.
Oh. Yeah. Those are grizzly tracks.
The size of that one. Hey. That is gigantic.
Got a pause. It's going right that way, man. Those are babies, and this is a mom. I'm not going that way.
Nope.
No, thank you.
The one thing that sketches me is that the brush is, like, high. If it was like this, you could see. And then you could see if anything was around the corner. In Glacier, when the trails are super defined, you're still freaked out around the corner.
Yeah.
Here, you can't see.
And I do not want to step up on a grizzly sound, but... Hey, bear! noBear!
Some wolf tracks over here.
Oh.
Wow, dude, look at the size of that thing.
That's bigger than my hand.
Oh my god, biggest wolf track I have ever seen in my life.
The dinosaur. That's my GoPro next to it. It's twice the size.
Let's go up there.
Oh man, that'll be fun.
Yeah, you can see it.
noBear.
Mountains, they were not snow capped last night.
noBear.
Big footprints are in here too.
That scared the shit out of me.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. What's
up, buddy?
That was a good hike, though.
Back at the mini wing.
I'm just gonna start a fire the old fashioned way. And good old steel.
Wow. Now that is how you start a fire. Nothing other than flint and steel.
So we are going to take a evening stroll. Evan and I are on a date. I mean, technically you could call it a date.
gotta watch my back because Evan's not with me right now. And make sure nothing's creeping up on me.
This park is unbelievable.
Right? Look at that one.
River. It's Sunday, September 12th. We are going to do the Savage River Alpine Route. We're going to go up above treeline on a ridge. It's windy, so it should be fun. My breakfast has been getting less and less healthy as the trip goes on.
Straight up bacon, coffee, and a Bang energy drink. So yeah,
winning.
I'm down it.
Off to the Savage River High Route.
Eight miles, baby.
You can really see the now.
Wow.
Check that out.
Yeah. I level with it. This mountain is as high as that one. Basically, we climbed an alley.
Polychrome right there. Evan's about to cross 1,000 feet right now. Congratulations, brother. Your first 1,000-foot incline hiking trail. Lots of composure.
You can see it, but there are mountain goats.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty big, right? So,
oh yeah. I mean, if we could see Denali from 70 miles away, it's crazy how you can see that far here.
The northern lights.
Yeah.
If you want a pan for gold, this is the
place. That moose knuckle.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my God.
Let's hope that guy doesn't know what a moose knuckle is. Pretty much have this place all to myself. Evan wanted to go to the Savage River Bridge. That's a pretty safe hike now. So it was cool that he wanted to do that. I wanted to come try and find some wildlife. So I'd love to see a grizzly or a moose or both. Leaving Savage River Campground, on to Rising Peak.
That one peak, like off to the left.
Got a big bull moose right in the middle of the screen. Wow, that guy's big, dude.
Riley Creek Campground.
Ribeye steaks. Fresh potatoes.
Pay no attention to this sign here. I do not see salmon juice on this sign.
We're good.
Nice. One of us is not surviving.
In between Healy, Alaska, Riley Creek Campground, and the Quartz Road.
Zip line, flights, glacier landings, Harley Davidson, closing for the winter.
Yo, our boys getting respected here in Zurich.
We're heading into the kennel for the sled dogs.
One of them got to go off, and now all of them are freaking there, alpha predator. Look at him look.
He's one of our 24 canine rangers.
Yes, you're being so good. You're being
genetic testing on these guys. Siberian Husky, part Malamute, Greenland Husky, a little bit of mystery mix in there.
All the way up here. Wow. Dog. Yes, you're a big dog. Ain't doing something. We are at Riley Creek Campground on day, I don't even know.
Where's freaking?
Found some wild cranberries. I hereby name thee Eileen. This is like walking through. So it's super spongy. I mean, look at that. Strange facts. The Denali crossbows over here. Look, Evan. The Wi-Fi. Upside down Wi-Fi. Ritualistic sacrificial labor here. Cranberries. Nice. Yummy. Over 40 miles in the park. Even today. Don't even get to see the mountain when they come to this park, and we've seen it almost every single day.
America. That's about as good a shot as you can get of it. Wow. 70 miles away.
Yeah, there's another one right now.
About a mile from the trailhead. About to set off, about 7 miles. Mountain to myself. Summit of Cadillac.
sun is setting. Done. Stop pretending it's in my blood. That's too many varieties. I just can't help it.
Out of the bomb holes, thought control, those written confessions.
We're here for a good time, not a long time, right?
Peace. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, back in the bed.